All hail a beard, it's your boy Big Beard B, and we back for another edition of Big Beard Business. Today we are back with a subscriber's choice video. That fragrance comes from the house of Creed, and it's Creed's Millesime Imperial. Over the years, Millesime Imperial has gotten a makeover in terms of bottles, in terms of sizing and presentation. Now, I personally own the clear bottle, but I prefer the gold bottle a little bit more in terms of presentation. Now, it's not that it smells any different. I just like the way it looks. Now, this is the first time we've seen this from the House of Creed. We also see them do this earlier in 2018 when they redid the presentation for Green Irish Tweed. Again, it's not that that one smelled any different. It just costs much more. Now, over the years, Millesime Imperial has gotten praise because one, it's a standout fragrance from the House of Creed, and two, it smells, well, phenomenal. Creed states Millesime Imperial is both versatile and opulent. It's a fresh citrus scent that was made to thrive in any environment while still being sophisticated enough for royalty. Hashtag mission accomplished. This one features notes of bergamot, green mandarin, and lemon in the top. We got iris in the mid, while sandalwood, amber, and musk are in the base. Look, while the rest of the world is chasing the perfect Aventus batch, you could stand out with this one. Millesime Imperial has everything that we want from the House of Creed. It's sophisticated, it's unique, it's fresh, and it's versatile. It does suffer some of the performance issues that have come to plague the House of Creed, but it doesn't turn me off. It has this unmatched freshness that smells expensive, but truth be told, I don't feel the performance is horrible. Now, I've turned a few of my employees onto this one, and it lasts them the better part of the workday. And I feel like, again, that's pretty much what we're looking for in a fragrance. Now, don't get me wrong. I understand why performance issues are deal breakers for some with this one and many others from the House of Creed. When you're spending at times 400 plus for a fragrance, you're not looking for any weak points. You want it to perform. And I would say that asking for a fragrance that has zero flaws at that price point is not too much to ask for. Now, I personally wear this one in a number of different environments, whether it's at the office, wearing this one casually, if I'm suited and booted, if I needed to go to a royal wedding, or when I have a little bit of time to kick it with the fellas, whenever that is, I can wear this one. It's an expensive fragrance and worth the money if you're asking me. If you're looking to pick this one up and it's outside of your price range, you do have a few different options. You could use sites like scentsplit.com for decants, which I'll link below. You could also save up for a bottle, or you can go through houses like Parfum Vintage and try Rush of Unicorn, which is their take on this fragrance, and there's really no wrong answer on which way to go, in my personal opinion. I usually go 3 to 7 sprays on Millesime Imperial, and they tend to work for me. While I know others out there who go much more and others who go, you know, a little bit less, in my personal opinion, this one is a 9 out of 10 fragrance. And one I tend to recommend a lot for those who are entering into the House of Creed, or if you're entering into just the niche world of fragrances altogether. I like this one. It doesn't have the best compliment factor, but it is very versatile and one that I believe will get you a long way, especially when you're looking for bang for your buck. That's all I got for you guys today in terms of Creed Millesime Imperial. What is your favorite from the house? Comment below and let your boy know. As always, I'm your boy, Big Beard B. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Tell a friend to tell a friend that we are back again. Listen, man, we need everybody to feel royal. Tell them to come over here and hit the goddamn bell.